Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling file sharing between user accounts on your Mac. This will work whether you are using a MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, iMac, or any other Apple computer. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo button at the top left of the screen, and then opening System Preferences. In System Preferences, click Sharing from the bottom row. From the left sidebar, enable the checkbox called File Sharing. File Sharing is now turned on. In the Shared Folders section, it shows which folders are currently being shared among users, and the Users tab shows which users can access that shared folder and what permissions they have. You can add a new shared folder by clicking the plus button and selecting the folder you want to be shared. You can now choose what permissions different users have in the folder. If you just want them to be able to look in the folder and not edit anything, set the permission to read only. If you want to give them full access, then choose read and write. File sharing among user accounts is now set up on your Mac. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.